person was hit on the tracks of SEPTA's Lansdale-Doylestown line last night, right near the North Wales station. A spokesperson for SEPTA says that person was taken to the hospital and is alive. Investigators are still trying to figure out how this happened. Meanwhile, service continued operating with outbound trains seeing delays up to 40 minutes. In